this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to lock hidden photos on your iPhone. So in order to hide a photo, you just kind of tap into that photo, tap on the three dots in the upper right hand corner to bring up the options here, and then just go to hide. That'll automatically hide that photo. And in order to see your hidden photos, you can scroll all the way down to the bottom of the Photos app right here under Media Types and Utilities, and you'll see something here under Utilities that says Hidden. If we tap into Hidden here, you'll see all of our hidden photos. Now, in order to go ahead and lock those behind a passcode and your Face ID, you want to go to your Settings app on your iPhone. Once under Settings, scroll down to where you see Apps at the very bottom. Tap into Apps. Go down to the P's or just search for Photos to bring up the Photos app, and go ahead and tap into the Photos app settings. Now, if we scroll down, we will see something here that says Use Face ID. It's automatically unchecked here, but if we go ahead and tap that and check that, you'll see that anytime we are going to want to access a hidden photo, so if we go into our hidden folder here, it will then ask us to use Face ID. So we tap View Album, it will unlock using Face ID, or yours may actually say Use Passcode, depending on whether or not you have Face ID set up. So if you need to and you don't see any of these settings here, go back to the initial settings here under Settings from your iPhone, and you want to go to the Face ID and Passcode settings. Tap into Face ID and go ahead and type in your current passcode. It will then show you a couple of options here, and if you have iPhone unlock set up and you have Face ID or a passcode set up, you will then see the options when you go to your Photos app settings to unlock it with one of those two options. So that is how you go to Photos and view a hidden album or photo with an unlock. That way no one can just access your photos and tap into the hidden album and see them. So I would, you know, encourage you to do the Face ID. That way you don't have to worry about someone, you know, guessing your passcode. But if you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.